Now we are again with more information regarding the radio. It's got low wave, AM, short radio, first, second, and third, and then FM. Truly great unit. We're listening to the oldies, bit of Glenn Miller orchestra, and some other songs and orchestras of the past. Truly very nice unit from 60s and 70s. It's an American project, but the unit itself was built in Japan. But truly is an American built schematic wise. The SO239 in the back can be used with extra tuner. It doesn't have a BFO though, so you can't listen to the ham. However, the shortwave bands makes it a whole lot nicer at night with the propagation of the waves using the tuner. MFJ is a very nice unit. Selectivity is great. Great sound. That's an RCA.
Yes, indeed.
He got it in him, yes, indeed.
Oh, boy, you can say that again.
He digs deep in the middle, yes, indeed.
Oh, yes, indeed, deep.
How he blows his top when he rips. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, dig it out on your horn.